On the morning of the 25th of April 1915, Australian and New Zealand troops landed under fire on Gallipoli. It was then and in the battles which followed that the Anzac tradition was formed. On this day, above all days, we remember all of those who served our nation at times of war. We remember with pride their courage, their compassion, and their comradeship. We remember what they accomplished for Australia and indeed for the freedom of mankind. We honour those who died or were disabled in the tragedy of war. They adorn our nation's history. We remember those who fell amidst the valleys and ridges of Gallipoli, on the terraced hills of Palestine, in France and Belgium, and on the sands of the northern African desert, amidst the mountains and olive groves of Greece, Crete, and Syria. In the skies of Europe, in Singapore, in the jungles of Malaysia, Indonesia, Papua New Guinea, and the Pacific Islands. In Korea and Vietnam, in later conflicts, and more recently, in peacekeeping. In the skies and the seas and in many parts of the world, and on our own soil and in our sea lands. We remember those who suffered as prisoners of war and those who died in captivity. We remember staunch friends and allies, especially those who fought alongside us on the first day on Gallipoli in 1915. Our servicemen and women have left us a splendid heritage. May we and our successors prove worthy.
O you who sleep in Flanders fields, sleep sweet to rise anew. We caught the torch you threw, and holding high, we keep the faith with all who died. We cherish too the poppy red that grows on fields where valour led. It seems to signal to the skies that blood of heroes never dies, but lends a lustre to the red of the flower that blooms above the dead in Flanders fields.